Hey guys, Dylan from the Geek Duo here, and today I'll be bringing you my reaction to Amphibia Season 2, Episode 15, titled New Wartwood and Friend or Frobo. Marcy's plans to improve the town and Polly's new friend. So it seems like that frog robot is finally going to interact with our main trio. Also, the thumbnail is Marcy in a suit on the back of her bird with Anne, so I'm excited to see that. I always like when characters get all dressed up. Anyway, let's get this started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oops, I hit the wrong button on my mouse. I know I add a little bit to the end of it, but I can't stop myself from doing that. So she's just going to be staying in Wartwood while they're at the, while they're traveling to the temples. Is that it? Why is everyone burping? Well, I don't think that was your house. Fair enough. Slow to accept. Slow. I've forgotten the motto. Rightio, I've got no idea who that character was. She's gonna make it too heavy, isn't she? Repave the potholes? Wasn't that part of, Why do you have a blimped, well, balloon? That's not how that works. Maybe tie it down. Nah, yeah, I'm gonna do it. Yeah. This is Disneyland. This is just straight up the entrance area of Disneyland. She just made someone lose their job. We all know someone like that. Right, these guys are from LA. They'd be familiar with There we go. Town second. Yeah, that sounds about right. I probably know that reference. Not off the top of my head, but I probably know it. Yeah, but the statue? Is it the statue? Deserved. I get that it was meant to be like a lucky cat, I guess. You know, lightening the load doesn't stop the parts that's already sunk. Apparently it does. Okay. But you did save us. I mean, not wrong. She's gonna do more than that. Fix it, Felix. Who's in the... Oh! What? What? At least that makes sense. I don't know why the frogs ran, but at least the bird came back to eat him. I want to know if that robot's going to be good or the seed store. Also known as a sperm bank. I had to say it. I had to say it. Remember back episode one when she was in charge? Really, it's mech, like Battle Cats, but damn it, Polly. Rambunctious to the max, dude. That's the first time I've been able to do that voice. You weigh maybe $1.50. Probably not even that. How much? $1.50 weight. Well, definitely not. Maybe $1.50. Frobo. Was that a flying fish? Right, that's an I mean, it's not an actual thing, but flying fish is a type of. She's doing the Sonic again. Oh, he can do it too. He is destroying it. Mr. Fantastic. That's not good. It's going to malfunction and turn evil, isn't it? How is there that much water in the fountain? Ah. That's a whisk. What's a whisk going to do against a... Oops. I like this. Hello. Sold. Makes toast. Cool. Nah. And that's where you're wrong. Okay, that was an enjoyable episode. I like Frobo. I hope he's a mainstay. But yes. I knew Marcy's plans weren't going to work out. As soon as they said there was a weight limit for the town, I knew they were going to exceed it. Apparently, bringing it back under that weight limit just floats everything back to the surface. So, that's just, everything's fine then. And that robot could be a valuable asset to the heroes against whatever the fuck King Andreas was talking to at the end of the last episode. Oh yeah, Okay, I don't know why exactly my video cut out. I just finished all my ending spiel, and I looked over to stop my recording, realized it had already stopped, and the last thing that is in the recording apparently is me saying whatever the fuck King Andreas was talking to at the end of last episode. So all I went on to say is that I knew King Andreas was working against the prophecy. There's a considerable overlap between the Owl House fandom and Amphibia fandom. And on social media, there's a considerable overlap, then when something as big as True Colors happens, you tend to get spoiled on a lot of things. So I basically know the majority of big things that happen in that episode. And also a couple little things in the episodes leading up to it. But yes, that's why I knew King that's why I said I know at the end of King Andreas's first actual introduction. But yes, this is a very enjoyable episode, and yeah, I'm hoping the rest of the season is similar, because we only have 5 episodes left. I'll catch you in the next one.